Hello guys, finally Kenpachi here. Welcome to another Raid Shadow Legends video. Guys, during the stream today, I decided to test the Padrit, Green Gandalf, Radagast, whatever you called it, on my Heart Hydra team. And we got a very surprise result, guys. I almost breaking my PB, personal best, which is like 10 million short. And surprise part, guys, Gandalf, Padrit doesn't have book or the masteries, guys. Actually, I have some book, not gonna lie. His A1 got a 3 book, guys, that's all. Like, this is instead of the 25%, it's a 35%. But obviously, we need a one more book to make that 50%. That will gonna make a difference. But again, his A1 skill is book, guys. Rest of the skill doesn't have a book. And yes, we almost breaking my PB with the Grand Oak Padrake on the Heart Hydra. You guys gonna see the entire run right now. And the end of the run, I'm gonna show you guys the their gear, their stat, their masteries, and couple of the tips for the how to build Green Grand Oak Padrake. Hopefully you guys gonna like the video, and catch you guys on the next time. See you. Padrake. Green Gandalf the Green. Speed aura. Man, we using speed aura, bro. Okay, let's go with right. Let's run. Oh, look at my buff. Increase accuracy, increase defense, increase attack, blah blah. I guess we are gonna start with this, yeah. Let's cast the hex debuff first on them. Then we can target the this set over there with the L attack. L attack is coming. And he's almost dead. Is the champion that good? Green Gandalf, you mean? He's absolutely bonkers, man. I love him. I love this dude, bro. Green Gandalf in the action, yes. No book, nothing, but in the action. No masteries. His A1 got 3 book, that's all, guys. Real Hex is coming handle, man, at some point. Smile, what's up, mate, over there? Man, without cooldown, I mean, not cooldown. Oh, nice. He got a final extra turn. His A1 is never proc or what, guys? I never see that. Doing good. Thank you for asking, mate. He's in the green, Gandalf the Green. It's a 6 turn cooldown, man, without book. It's so stupid, man. Like, seriously stupid. Of course Ogo can cleanse. Ogo can cleanse one random debuff. Disability over there, see? Then remove the one random debuff. After the heal reduction. Guys, I'm not sure his A1 ever broke, actually. You guys see that? Yo, Arena, what's up, bro? Aynan. Guys, make sure to follow the Arena Gaming YouTube channel, guys, for the raid content. Skill issue, clearly. He's still missing 1%, I mean 10%, but... I really don't see it, actually. Like, maybe I'm missing, but I don't see, like, animation like Ankara have, you know, from the her A1 skill. I will go Savage Gear to be honest on the Masalat. Savage or Dreadnought. Criminal. Captain Armand Sparrow. I swear to God his A1 never broke. Captain Armand Sparrow. Ships Shadow Legends. No, no, it's a heal reduction with the D.Va. Great soundtrack, Hans Zimmer, bro. Hans Zimmer. His A1 never broke, guys. What? Happy chill, bro. Chill, bro. Happy boy. Jesus, look at this damage. Oh, 4 million solid. You email him, but isn't he married, bro, already, bro? Bruh. John Winter? Who is that? Thank you. No book Gandalf. No book Gandalf, no master is nothing. Hold on, let me put that on my YouTube, guys. Actually, I like to show my previous record as well. So you guys can see the damage difference between the fights. Just give me one sec. From last week. There we go. Alright. Let me quickly record the video, guys. Give me one sec, okay? Alright, everybody. As you guys see, we just finished the fight. And like I said, this Gandalf the Green, Padraic. On the A1 skill got 3 book, guys. That's all. It's not even max on the A1, so it's not a big difference. I'm gonna show you their gear, their stat. But first of all, I like to show you guys this comp without the Gandalf from last week with the Masala. And that's what I got the last week, guys. 585 liter, the same comp, same champion. There was a Masala, so I replaced the Masala, which is his DPS champion, with no book Gandalf. And I almost breaking my record. So now, let me show you guys their gear, their mastery, stuff like that. So let's go. Keep result. Yes, we are keeping the result. It's a crazy. This was crazy. Say hello, guys. Say hello. Ogre reflex gear. We don't need the Ogre in the hex here. There go, guys. My fight just registered. Pod rate. It's my account. Look, I'm going back. And now I'm going to show you guys the champion. It's my account. I'm not doing any cheat or stuff like that. Harima. How to say that? Arena Harima, Savage Gear. That's the stat of her, guys. Actually, this is more accurate because we have some Hydra bonuses over there. So that's the stat I have on her. And this is the Masteries. Let me hide my camera so you guys can see it clearly. That's the Masteries on the Harima. Rule. Royal in the Merciless Gear, guys, actually. And this is the stat of the Royal. We are also using Mitrella Aura, guys, so she has 8 Aura, so they have enough accuracy, basically. And the real masteries are looks like that. Mitrella, I don't know Mitrella, Stone Skin, not DPS one. There we go. And her masteries, again, Arena Masteries. V6 kind of DPS, guys, kind of DPS, not that much, but kind of DPS. And that's her stat. She's a beefy HP and defense. Obviously, she needs survivability, guys, because she's gonna cast Elite Protection buff. And she's like kind of DPS, little bit DPS. And the masters of her, also DPS masters. And the Uogo. Let's show the Ogre first. Ogre double refresh and the what is that? Reflex gear. Reflex. This is how I'm gonna build my Green Gandalf. I think Renekton set wasn't that great on him because of the turn attack, guys. I actually totally forget about it. But that's my Ogre. That's my heart Ogre. And that's the set of she have. Again, reflex, immortal, and the double refresh accessories. And her masteries looks like that. You guys can copy this masteries. This master is actually very nice. I'm using this masteries pretty much every single champion. Especially whenever I got them just new, you know. And the Gandalf the Green. Gandalf the Green has a relentless set. And the speed gear, guys. He have one revenge accessories, but not a big deal, to be honest. This is the stat of him in the Hydra Vice. 330 speed, little bit survivability. And he doesn't need anything else, so just speed, survivability, that's all, guys. No accuracy, no resistance needed, to be honest. And masteries are looks like that, I know, that's amazing masteries, I know, guys. Masteries are important, I highly recommend that you guys copy these masteries. And the book, there you go, guys. He doesn't have any blessing, and the book is looks like that. His A1 got a 3 book, so it is 35% chance of the reduction random ally cooldown. Which is if I get one more, it's going to be 50%. That will going to make a difference. A2 skill, 6 turn cooldown. Yes, guys, we just almost breaking my PB. with the Nombuk Green Gandalf with the 6-turn cooldown. 6-turn cooldown, Eli attack skill, and the A3 ability, which is the filter meter, cleanse, increase speed, also 5-turn cooldown. Yes. So that was it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you guys love the video. If you guys love the video, please like the video and sub my YouTube channel. That will help a lot. See you guys on the next time.